All right, we're back. Hey, everybody.
Hello.
Banana Jay here, and
Andre.
We're why do you have to be so sad?
I'm not being sad.
You're like, and Andre.
Fucking emo motherfucker.
You know what? I'm gonna kill a psychic just because you said that.
You know what? You're gonna kill it anyway, so I don't see the difference. You're still emo. Oh my god, I cannot fucking hit a fucking fly!
How do you like the ceiling there, buddy?
You're getting raped from behind. The fuck? Oh, really? Did you have to slag me?
You're not slag.
No, there's a slag barrel behind me. Oh god! Alright. Gotta get back in the groove. Oh shit! Get in the fray! I like how they made the midgets actually talk in this one. Love that.
I think there is another chest out this way, by the way.
I think there is one on those boats. When I played the demo.
Ooh, killer? I'm fighting a killer marauder.
Alright, I'm rolling out to these boats. Live Year Front! We have props to Live Ye or Die Hard. Gotta.
I'm getting shot on.
I am way too far out.
You're a terrible teammate.
You know what? I don't care. This guy, look, okay, there's this badass that's just
standing here.
Should
not let your comrade die in battle.
You're not really dying, just getting respawned?
Technically, I am dying, I mean.
It's not fun, they made that so you actually. Actually, that's an interesting question I've always wanted to pose. If, let's say you got, let's say you got your brain got downloaded into a computer or something, right? Would you actually be the same person?
Yeah.
No, because if you think about it, how would you know?
Because the memories and everything that make you would be the same.
Yeah, but would you actually wake up as you? Like, or would you just be a copy?
Oh, you mean consciousness and awareness?
Yeah.
See, that is a philosophical question that can never be answered once it's done.
Booms. Oh, God. Many, many explosions.
From an outside perspective, we would say that yes, the person would be the same. But from an internal perspective, it's impossible to say.
By the way, I love how they let you fucking move in downstate now.
Oh no, I'm gonna die.
Boom. Were you the one that was firing rockets over here?
No.
Hey, by the way, I have a laser sight. Take nades! I take them all this. Wait, I think no. Isn't the chest over here?
Anywhere, it would be up here somewhere.
Oh, really? I have a laser sight on my gun, Zach. Oh, I better reload so I actually get my health regen on. Oh, yeah, you want me? That's how the Malawan gun. Oh, what the?
Oh, what the, no! No!
Oh, yes! Death Trap stays around when I'm downed! That is awesome. Jeez, did you see how much Death Trap just mercs people? There's a chest over here, Zach. Shoddy. Customer-focused thinking.
Lumpy rifle is terrible. You can have that if you want to sell it.
I will take it to sell. Is there a ladder over here? Yeah, there's a ladder. Aha, red chest.
Is it a legit red chest?
Yeah, it's a not a legit red chest, but it's a trunk.
That's not a red chest.
Grenadier... Scalable FaceTime?
Wow, that Grenadier is terrible.
Still, it's worth money. It's worth a lot, actually. Take the ammo. Let's roll.
Where are we rolling to? Turn in?
Yeah, let's turn in. Can't take fast travel over, can we?
Is there a fast travel here?
Damn it. Yeah, there's a fast travel over here, I think. I think there was. I don't trust barrels still. My general distrust of barrels of explosiveness. Still around? You know what would be really awesome if they had, you know, be a really good Easter egg? You know?
What would be a good Easter egg?
For there to be an Atlas gun.
For what?
There to be an Atlas gun. Remember Atlas from the first game? Well, they're gone by this point in Borderlands, in the story, by this point.
Yeah, Hyperion's pretty much bought everything out.
No, Hyperion actually... Well, Hyperion came in after Borderlands 1. They were pretty big.
You'll find out here a little bit what the storyline actually is.
No, they showed in Borderlands 1.
No, I mean how what I was talking about earlier about the angel. Hyperion already knew.
Yeah, I could suspect that. I mean, they knew about the vault. They knew about the first stage to vault. I wouldn't be surprised if they knew anything about the second one. I mean, to put that much into that could be only localized into one planet. I mean, even if the goddamn monster did come out, I mean,
they knew everything.
I wouldn't be surprised.
You'll find out. Just like I said, you'll find out.
Let's keep it spoiler-free, people.
Oh, I just got a badass ring. But I didn't get a token, what? Oh, I see how it works, okay.
By the way, cooldown. I looked up the cooldown for,
Whatever, I don't need ammo.
I looked up the cooldown for, Death Trap. It's 60 seconds base. Go, DT.
It's Alfredo.
It's DT, dude. It's Death Trap.
It's Alfredo.
Okay, it's Alfredo. Wish I actually let you name your robot.
Yeah, that would be kind of cool.
Because then I'd be like, then you'd see dick and balls or some stupid shit like you normally see in these games. I named my robot Dick and Balls because I'm not gay. Oh, hey, well, hey, ammo back here.
Their excuse is that they're extremely secure with their sexuality.
Welcome to Dr. It's okay to be gay. Let's rejoice with the gay boys in a gay way. Wait, I have that stuck in my head.
Yeah, you can't sing it, though.
I know I can't.
You're, like, way off-key and tempo and pitch.
Yeah, I know that.
No skill.
Throw scope in 360. Throw scope. Boom. Critical, bitch. Critical. Hey, I leveled up, I think. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh hey! Hey ladies! I know you want my shotty. My shotgun brings all the bully rocks to the yard. I used a lot of the same jokes on that.
Yeah.
I gotta up my repertoire. Bam! FaceTime. Smack it. Smack it to the ground, motherfucker. Oh, this boy got think he got skills. Jump strafe. Jump strafe.
Boom.
We gotta do this Quake style, bro.
No.
Jump strafe. Jump strafe.
No.
Jump strafe.
No, we're doing this Borderlands style.
Opa Borderlands style?
Opa Borderlands style. Oh, 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 oh.
Motherfucking gentleman. I was listening.
Not motherfucking gentleman.
I was playing
a TF. Play on words. It's mother, father, gentleman.
Ow! Fuck my life.
Let's get you up.
Could you get out of the way, please? There's a guy behind you. I'm trying to shoot.
Nope.
Fuck you.
I like the experience from healing you.
Oh yeah, you do get XP from healing, don't you? XP whore. I like the alley still have the dull dumpsters. That's a nice touch. Then again, I wonder how many resources were actually reused from Borderlands 1 for Borderlands 2.
Probably not very many because the textures are higher.
Are they?
Yeah.
Well, to be honest, it's not really a... Well, yeah, okay. You know how they do all this art style, right? Like there's the mesh and then there's the texture. And then over that the shaders, right? And everything else is lighting shit, right?
Yeah, I know how this works. Cell shaded is a shader.
Yeah, this isn't really cell shaded, but yeah, I know you're not talking about this thing here. When did I pick this up? This thing's a piece of shit. This thing, Zach, you ever seen Metro 2033? This gun looks like something out of that game.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Look at this piece of shit.
Okay, let's go.
I gotta put on my good gun. Alright. Oh, that's always annoying. Have my time! Did you get the joke, Zach?
Nope.
That guy was looking up in the air for some reason. What the fuck?
I don't get jokes. You should know that by now. I have no humor.
You know what? Gotta break in your fucking bone! Fucker.
Jump. Jump.
No, you said stop. No, your character said, "Hey, you, stop." And I was like, "Have my time."
I still don't get it.
Do you not know things?
I don't
get it.
This
guy did not know what the fucking Cthulhu mythos was. And I was like, "Oh, fuck? You don't know what fucking Cthulhu is? Get with the times, motherfucker." Get with the times!
I'm gonna turn in.
I'm running away from gunfire like a boss. Exemplary! Exemplary? Is this guy fucking Asian? Possible. I'm almost a little late. What the fuck is up there?
There was some cash up there.
Oh, okay. I need ammo. Where's the ammo thing? Got it? Love, high quality,
low prices, and speed no buying. I really need a better weapon.
I'm gonna sell my shit.
So, yeah, I'm gonna go.
You want the hand cannon?
No, I fell.
Shit. Zach, you want the hand cannon?
No, I do not want the hand cannon.
Oh, I got a new head.
Yeah, I already had that one that you get from that quest. Obviously, because I've done it before.
Excuse me.